Hi folks, how are you today? I hope you are all fine. Today I'm going to do a dish called Nasi Goren number 2. Yep. So what I want to do, some chicken, which I've got, put a pan on, out. Quick, simple meal. We'll cook off some of this chicken first. Any strips. Dice it a bit. Put your chicken in your pan. Clean your fork. So what you want, get out of here. Bit of garlic, a teaspoon, some ginger, about a teaspoon again. Mix that in with the chicken. While you're waiting for that, I've got a couple bits of cooked beef, a couple bits of ham. So throw some peppers in here. Half an onion. Chop it. Throw it in. I'm going to cook that rice off, the chicken off. A bit of spring onion. Good about this dish is, it's whatever you've got left in your fridge. Throw that in. A little bit more pepper. Chop that up. throw that in. There you go. Right. And dice. Throw that in. Put that in. Put it ham. Right. Right. Put it in. That's the other colour. A little bit more ginger. I like ginger myself. About half a teaspoon. Black pepper. A little bit more salt. Now I'm going to add some rice, cooked rice, about a cup of rice, mix all that in. There's just one more thing to add. Soy sauce. It's 6 tablespoons. Is that a good mix? And there you go guys, that's it. Done. Simple as that. Great for putting in wraps, pita bread, put peppers, stuff peppers with that. Do a lot of different stuff. Nasi Goren, part 2. Catch you again guys. Thanks for watching.